Guys, we literally just found this wild Arctic fox at our Airbnb in Iceland. He was just so freaking cute that I couldn't resist petting him a couple of times. He just kept trying to nibble at me and then...